body do see do. Well, a big bigger root and up a little later. Oh, that chicken and a bread bun a kicking up a dough. Walk right around on heel and toe. You ain't a reckon how they go. Swing your lady round and round and out on the left like swinging on the heel with a right here and a right and left here.
Howdy, little brother. Welcome to the barn dance. Bill Bailey, Billy, expecting you.
All join hands in circle, left circle to the left, turn around that ring. Oh, now go back to the same old track and make those feet go wiggity-wag. When you get home, you break and swing, 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 everybody swing. Now you element left, you element left with the old left hand, right behind you go right and left grand. Right and left around that ring and a hand over hand with a dear little thing. Meet your honey with a great big smile, promenade go mile to mile. First couple bow and swing and the first couple swing. Leap right up to the right of the ring and around that couple and take a little peek. And back to the center and swing your sweet. Around that couple and peek once more and back to the center and swing all four. Circle four and around you go. Break that ring with a do-si-do. Chicken in the bread pan, chicken out dough. Now around that couple and kiss all four. Back to the center and wish for more. Yahoo! Circle four and around the door. Break that ring with a do-si-do. The ace is high and the deuce is low. Now hurry up, boys, don't be slow. On you go to the next. Around that couple and take a little peek. Back to the center and swing your sweet. Around that couple and you peek once more. Back to the center and swing all four. Break that ring with a do-si-do. This is high and this is low. Now hurry up, girls, and don't be slow. Now home you go and everybody swing. Right element left and the element bar. With a right and left and fall the star. Shoot that star and find your own. Swing your once and promenade home. Promenade you nowhere and I don't care. Take your honey and give her the air. I'm all through and so are you. There you are.
And here's Bill Bailey.
Very much. Hi, everybody, and welcome to the Old American Barn Dance. And I'm speaking for everyone here, hoping that you'll have a very, very enjoyable time of it. Folks like Homer and Jethro and Kenny Roberts, the Candy Mountain Girls, Cave Brewer, a whole great big barn full of people are all ready to greet you. I think maybe I'll start the shindig off here by doing a little tune that I scribbled down on a dirty napkin a few nights ago. Called No Supper Tonight. Have you got a chord, Paul?
Sure.
Oh. Sounds wonderful. Let's do it. Here we go. No supper tonight.
No supper tonight.
My baby left me.
Aww.
We had a fight. She wasn't doing me right.
Are you sure?
She took all my dough. Left this house empty. And just for spite.
What'd she do?
No supper tonight. I tried and tried to give her all the things she wanted. But what she wanted most was someone else, not me.
Aww.
So have a good time. Don't you hurry back, dear. Off goes the light.
Yeah.
No supper tonight. Tiny, come on, Tiny Murphy. Let's hear that steel, boy. He's rocking. That's my boy. He's hungry. No supper tonight. My baby left me. We had a fight. She wasn't doing me right. She took all my dough. Left this house empty. And just for spite. No supper tonight. I tried and tried to give her all the things she wanted. But what she wanted most was someone else, not me. So have a good time. Don't you hurry back there. Off goes your life. No supper tonight.
No supper tonight.
Now home. Good for you.
No supper tonight. Sounds like he's in pretty bad shape. But I'll tell you what, we're going to get things all squared away here by having Miss Kay Brewer step front and center, because she's got the boogie-woogie yodel to do for you. And I know all of you are going to enjoy it just as much as we. You know, she's won an awful lot of championship yodeling contests. Well, you'll know what I mean after you hear her, but first of all, I'd like for you to take just a short while for a friendly visit with the good neighbors of yours that bring you the old American barn dance. Here she is, Kay Brewer, with the Boogie Woogie Yodel.
Now here's a song I'll make you gay, and I'll drive your blues right plumb away. The name of my song, it ain't very long. It's called my Boogie Woogie Woodle Yodel Yodel Song. Now if you're ever feeling blue, melancholy too, just listen close to me and I'll tell you what to do. It's not very short, and it ain't very long. It's called my Boogie Woogie Woodle Yodel Yodel Now you've heard the yodels in the high and low, but here's the one yodel that you don't know. It's not very short, and it ain't very long. It's called my boogie woogie woodle doodle yodel song. My fella, just the other day, he said, now look here, Kay, you're on in my way. I asked him kindly what was wrong. He said, it's your boogie woogie woodle yodel yodel song.
I knew what the yodeling was, and I knew what boogie-woogie was. In case somebody ever stops me and asks me what the boogie-woogie yodel is, I'm going to have the answer for that, too. I asked the saddle pals up here a minute ago if they were going to join in the festivities and do a song for us, and they said, yes. I said, what you going to do? Said they, stomp. I said, how's that? They said, stomp. I said, stomp. They just started playing it. Goodness sakes, you know, one of the nicest girls in the whole hayloft over there. The kids have kept her busy cutting cake, and the old folks have kept her busy brewing coffee. And I'm going to put her to work, but in a different way, in a better way, too. Nancy Lee, listen, honey, if we get you free, will you sing a song for us? Huh?
Dying for someone to free me on account of I'm just dying for someone to love me. I'm dying to catch a nice fella. I'm a dying to catch a nice boy. And if I can get the right fella, my heart and my hand I'll bestow. I want to be loved in dead earnest. I want a young man who can talk, who can treat me ice cream and fried oysters, and take me on nice moonlight walks. I'm dying.
She's dying.
I'm sighing.
She's sighing.
Mere friendship I ever shall spurn. I'm dying.
She's dying.
I'm sighing.
She's sighing.
True love and be loved in return. My ma said my head isn't level. Could be something is wrong with my brain.
She's right.
And had she her time to go over,
what'd she do?
She never would marry again. Smart girl, that love is a brilliant hue bubble. And I, like a foolish young dunce, had better attend to my lessons and give up such nonsense at once. Perhaps she forgets she was young once. For one day to Papa she told, and I heard that she could have had 20 husbands.
That's
right, before she was 16 years old. So now the young men I give notice, I'm dying to catch a nice bow. And if I can get the right feller, my heart and my hand I'll bestow. I'm dying.
She's dying.
I'm sighing.
She's sighing.
Mere friendship I ever shall spurn. I'm dying.
She's dying.
I'm sighing.
She's sighing.
To love and be loved in return.
Thank you, Nancy Lee. Boy, you'd have to be an awful good worker and a mighty good cook to be any important back there with the refreshments. And you are right up here as a vocalizer. She's a fine singer. She's sure a sweetheart of the barn dance, too. You know, if there was going to be a vote taken on favorite or popular singers, I know a name that'd be right up there at the top. And that fellow's name would be Kenny Roberts. And he told me, listen, he told me he had a song that I hadn't heard for a while called Cry Baby Blues, and we're going to get Kenny up here now to sing it for you. Kenny, come on in here and give us that Cry Baby Blues.
Okay, Bill.
I got the cry. So lonesome when the sun goes down.
you so much. That's our choral record artist, Kenny Roberts, here at the Old American Barn Dance. I don't know, Kenny, why it is. Seems like the more I hear Kenny, the better I like him. Well, maybe it's like everything else. If you're better acquainted with it, why, you take it into consideration a little bit more, and it means more to you. I think that's pretty much true regarding this subject. You know, in case you've got somebody in the family that wants to take singing lessons or someday sing on television, you tell them to study and to practice real hard. Otherwise, they might end up with voices like our singing troubadours here, Homer and Jethro. That'd be awful. Of course, on the other hand, everybody likes to hear Homer and Jethro sing. Even a screwball's love song. They like that, too. Come on, Homer and Jethro.
Thank you a lot for your sympathy. We just know two songs, and we always sang one of them first. So we'd like to do the other one right now. We're gonna do one here called "I Miss My Wife's Cooking Whenever I Can." Aching hearts and breaking hearts and lonely, sad, forsaken hearts have made all love songs sound the same to me. But such corny lines, my dear, won't be whispered in your ear when I croon my brand new love song tenderly. Well, my lungs are plumb collapsing over you, and I'm a-getting me a stomach ulcer too. If you ever treat me mean, it is sure to bust my spleen, and my blood veins would be miserable too. When you smile, it fills my tonsils full of joy. Please don't use my adenoids for just a toy. I'm in love from A to Izzard, so don't trifle with my gizzard, cause I've gone and lost my liver dear to you. Now, Jethro, we call this second part of this song "Get Out of the Barn, Grandma. You're too old to be horsing around." I hear silent love calls when I gaze into your eyeballs. My eardrums beat for you alone, it's true. I love the way you giggle and can make your little ears wiggle, and no one else pops bubble gum like you. Oh, my lungs are plumb collapsing over you, and I'm a-getting me a stomach ulcer too. If you ever treat me mean, it is sure to bust my spleen, and my blood veins would be miserable too. When you smile, it fills my tonsils full of joy. Please don't use my adenoids for just a toy. I'm in love from A to Izzard, so don't trifle with my gizzard, cause I've gone and lost my liver dear to you.
Jethro, I don't know, okay. What do you think we ought to call that? More or less of a commercial announcement for the justice of the peace in your hometown. That'll either drive him out of business or drive him crazy, won't it? You know, this fellow right next to me here, I called him over for a special purpose. I have an aunt down in the southern portion of the Buckeye State. She has a very favorite sacred song, and it's called "Honey in the Rock." And also, one of her favorite singers of that song is right here, Doc Hopkins. And we're going to get the two blended together in a fine old sacred song, Doc Hopkins and "Honey in the Rock."
Oh, my brother, do you know the Savior, who's so wonderful, kind, and true? He's the rock of my salvation. There is honey in the rock for you. Oh, there's honey in the rock, my brother. There is honey in the rock for you. Leave your sins for the blood to cover. There is honey in the rock for you. pray unto God the Father, what wilt thou have me to do? Never fear, he will surely answer. There is honey in the rock for you. Oh, there's honey in the rock, my brother. Yes, there's honey in the rock for you. Leave your sins for the blood to cover. There is honey in the rock for you. Then go out through the streets and the byways, preach the word to the many or few. Say to every fallen brother, there is honey in the rock for you. Oh, there's honey in the rock, my brother. There is honey in the rock for you. Leave your sins for the blood to cover. There is honey in the rock for you.
Thank you, Doc. Thank you very much, Doc Hopkins. That was very, very nice, and we all appreciate it, and I'm sure you did as much as everyone here in the old hayloft. Well, we're going to get you all aboard on the train now. The night train to Memphis. We're going to call them the stepsisters, our Candy Mountain girls, Sandy, Mary Jane, and Corky. And while they're getting the coal all loaded up on that night train to Memphis, I'd like for you to look in on this message. It can be mighty important to you. Aboard! Night train to Memphis. Boot.
Take that night train to Memphis. Take that night train to Memphis. And when you arrive at the station, we'll be right there to meet you. We'll be right there to meet you. So don't turn down our invitation.
Hallelujah.
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 That's what I call a real nice train ride, and done by three pretty nice, pretty conductors, too. Well, thank you, Candy Mountain girls. It's relieved to be home from the journey, but it's like we better start another journey home because the old watch says that it's time to be leaving you. We sure do appreciate you visiting us here at the Old American Barn Dance, and tell your neighbors to come around and see us just as often as they can. Invite them in, the watch, if you will. Remember, the nice people that bring you the Old American Barn Dance, our sponsor, we want you to be sure to do that, because it's because of them that we're able to be with you. You know, here's something else that's just as true as sunrise. To make life just a bundle of smiles, best to be wearing. Well, until Uncle Tom swings the big barn doors wide open for you to come in, this is your old country squire, Bill Bailey, saying so long. And God bless each and every one of you.
Swing your partners, everybody swing. Now, Alabama left and Alabama right. A right and left and promise star, right and left and promise star.
Balance